inspirational lady who some might say might be the future president of this country, to another inspirational lady whom I think and I hope will be a future Grammy nominee and award winner. Kelly Khumalo, we're about to get down on this Friday morning. And you're a very busy lady. I can't believe you even had time to be on this show this morning. But like, tell everyone what you just told me, what you're going to be doing. You're in theatre?
Yes. I was doing a play called She Died Dreaming.
Yes.
And we're still going to be doing it in Mafeking this month.
Yeah.
And also I'll be doing Renewal in His Presence with Pastor Benjamin Dube on the 30 and the 31st at the Lyric Theatre. So that's what I'm doing.
All the while there's a book out and you're touring and performing, yes, promoting the album.
Yes.
How do you even find time to be here? I don't know, but we are so grateful
to have you here.
Tell me about the song you're going to perform for us.
It's called My Jenny.
My Jenny.
I love the song. It just says, this is my Jenny. Let me figure it out on my own.
One of the most beautiful voices you'll hear on Friday morning on Expresso. And check out the dance moves right here. My Jenny. Come on, take it away.
Journey.